We are going to work on singular possessives. Okay?
Okay.
Here's a pencil. Whose pencil is that?
Yours.
My pencil. That's right. And what am I? I am?
Female.
Okay. What else am I?
Teacher.
A teacher. Okay. So this is the teacher's pencil, right?
Yeah.
So I'm going to write that. The pencil.
The pencil's teacher.
The pencil is belongs to the, and I'll squeeze this one in right here, the teacher.
Okay.
The pencil belongs to the teacher. Now there's another way we can say that. Can you guess another way to say that? The pencil?
The teacher's pencil.
The teacher's pencil. Okay, so I'm going to write the teacher's pencil. Okay, now what did I do? I took the pencil, okay, and I took the teacher and belongs to, and I ripped them apart, okay? Now, watch what happens when I do this, okay? Something is missing there. The teacher, the pencil. We are missing what is called an apostrophe S. Okay? There we go. The teacher's pencil. Okay? This is called apostrophe possessive. Okay? All right. Now, let's take some phrases. Okay? Can you read this to me?
The tentacles of the
cylindrata.
Cylindrata.
Okay. The tentacles of the cylindrata. Do you know what that is? Do you remember that we used that word when we were talking about phylums? The invertebrates?
No.
Okay. Do you remember when we talked about jellyfish?
No.
Do you remember when we talked about coral?
No.
We talked a little bit about jellyfish and coral, and they all belong to the phylum Cylindrata. Phylum is the family. Okay?
Okay.
Now, the tentacles of the Cylindrata. Let's see what we can do with that. We are going to rip this out. Now what's missing? We're going to take this
apostrophe
out. An apostrophe S. Apostrophe S. The Cylindrata's
tentacles.
You can even rip this one out too. The Cylindrata's tentacles.
Tentacles.
Okay. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Let's try this one. Okay. I'm going to put this one up. Read that one to me.
The triangles of the geometry cabinet.
Okay. Does that make sense to you?
No.
No? It's one way, right? One way to make sense, right? The triangles of the geometry cabinet. Okay? Can we find another way to say that?
The cabinet of geometry.
Well, how about let's take of the out. Rip it out for me. That's it. Just rip it out. Okay. Okay. Now, we're going to put this one away. Now, let's make this make sense. Okay. What's missing?
Apostrophe S.
Yes.
Geometry cabinets. Triangles.
The geometry cabinets and another, the geometry cabinets, triangles. Okay? Should we try another one?
The veins of the leaf.
Okay. Now you try that one.
The leaf's veins.
The veins of the leaf. Rip out what we need to rip out.
Of the.
Go ahead and rip it out. All right, turn it around.
The leaves, veins.
Yeah, okay.
Well, then now, that would need to be right there.
Okay, so you go ahead and
make apostrophe S.
Apostrophe S, and yeah. Find a way so that it makes sense.
The leaves, veins.
Mm-hmm, okay.
Ramp already.
All right. All right, let's put this one here.
The leaves.
Veins. Okay?
Okay?
All right. Now I'm going to show you something else. So we're going to take this away.
Quacky, quacky,
okay. We can sort of, because I'm going to show another exercise now.
Sure.
All right. Actually, let me take this whole thing off. All right. We're going to use cards.
Possessive cards.
This says apostrophe for singular possessive. Okay? Plural. Here it is. Plural.
P2, P1, P3. Robot will say.
Okay. I had the wrong one. Okay. Do you recognize that? The veins of the leaf. The geometry cabinet's triangle. We're going to put that one there.
The tentacles of the
cylinderata.
I was going to call it Cinerata. The arthropods.
a footprint of a cow.
Ow.
The antenna of the arthropod. The triangle of the geometry cabinet. Okay. Now we're going to match the phrases that belong to these phrases. Okay? All right, let's read it. Let's read it. This says, the antenna of the arthropod. And this says,
arthropod's antenna.
Antenna, that's right. And they both make sense. Okay? What's missing here that you would need to put in?
Apostrophe S.
An apostrophe S. Okay?
But there is a S, but not apostrophe.
Okay. Okay, read both phrases.
The veins of a leaf, the leaf's veins.
Okay. Keep going.
A footprint of a cow. A cow's footprint.
Okay.
The tentacles of the cylindrata. The cylindrata's tentacles. The triangles of the geometry cabinet's triangles.
Okay. Very nice. So that when you put this now, when you write this in your language book, okay, you're going to add the apostrophe S each time. Okay?
Okay.
All right.